Hey guys, Ryan Lamont here, and I'm back making another video. Crazy, I know, but I've been inspired. I've been inspired by one of my favorite YouTube channels, Astronauts Wanted, and they've made some amazing shows such as Hey USA and Angst and a bunch of other amazing shows. And the show that has inspired me is Friday Night Lights, which I absolutely love the title of. And as the title suggests, Friday Night Lights is when a YouTuber goes into Astronauts Wanted channel and just talks about all the things they like. So Instagrams, Vines, Snapchats, YouTube videos, Twitters, all that jazz. So I thought I would do it because I've liked a lot of stuff this week, so I'm gonna do that. But if you want to check out the actual episodes and whatnot, I'll put the link right here, or put it down there if you're on mobile and can't click it or whatever, I don't know. Make sure you check out the episode because it's always a lot of fun. I love watching Astronauts Wanted. But as for what I've been loving, first of all, Twitter. If you've been on Twitter, and if you are a fan or anything of Troye Sivan, you will have known that Wild is coming out this week, and it's been crazy on Twitter. It's kind of my job to be a professional Troye fan account, so I've seen everything. And now it's Friday Night Lights, so the album's out, and I've been listening to it all day, and I love it, absolutely love it. Ease is my favorite, and it features Broods, which is some New Zealanders who I love. But Troye, here's my obsession of the week for Twitter. I've been liking and favoriting and replying to so much stuff, and basing so much of my own content around his content. So yeah, over on YouTube, I love YouTube, everyone loves YouTube, this is YouTube, and I've been absolutely loving Lilly Singh, aka II Superwoman II, and her main channel videos are amazing, and I love them, but her daily vlogs, I've been getting so into those because they're just so inspiring, and her work ethic, and her schedule, and all the projects she's doing, and like, just her attitude and outlook on life, I'm just like, yes, yes, yes. You should check them out because they're amazing. So if you need some inspiration or some humor or some little positivity in your life, I would check out Lilly Singh's daily vlogs. Instagram, all I do is unleash my thirst and like shirtless pictures of men and stuff like that. But I have an exception. This week I got obsessed with Doug the Pug. If you don't know already, I love pugs and I wasn't following Doug the Pug. What? Not a shirtless guy. But great anyway. Like, he's so cute, and then he takes the funniest photos. He doesn't take them himself, he's a dog. But the owner, whoever he is, or she is, or whatever it is, they take the photos, and they take super cute photos, and they do hilarious captions that really make the pictures. So that's my Instagram thing that I love. I've got something a little bit weird, a little bit different for my final thing, which is Tiger Lily's app. DJ Tiger Lily, she's big over here in Australia, and we had her in for hashtag #AmFineNow on Twitter, yay! And she was so cool, and she told us about an app that she has. I'm like, okay, I'll try it. And basically, you Tiger Lilyify your photos. So you put a photo in it, and then you can put stickers, and filters, and like galaxies, and sharks, and so many things. So this week, I've been kind of obsessed with the app, and I've been taking sneaky shots of my workmates, and then putting those photos through the app, and making beautiful pictures like this, and this, and this, and I love it. I find it so funny. I don't know why I'm so obsessed with this, but I took a photo on it, and I'm obsessed, and it's on my Instagram, so check out my Instagram. That's what I've been loving this week. This is my Friday Night Lights, and make sure to check out Astronauts Wanted because I love them, they're great. Thanks for watching. I will try and make a video again soon, but you know, otherwise find me on Twitter, at Ryan Lamont. I'm so active on Twitter and so inactive on YouTube, but I am trying. But that's all for this week. I hope to see you next Friday, but for now, goodbye.